This is our standard Kwikset lock. Before using, make sure none of the buttons are under the faceplate. If you're entering the wrong code, no reaction will happen. Give it a moment to reset. Enter the code slowly and firmly. You will hear the lock unlocking when entering the correct code, and the door will be ready to open. When locking the door, simply press the lock icon.